How long y'all been together?
3 years.
3 years? Oh, boy. I got a little more experience. I've been together about 11, almost, been married almost 12, man. You know how hard that is. I love her, though, you know? And you pre- oh, we got some pretty ladies right here, too. A couple of things happened at that time. I talked a little bit about the war in the Persian Gulf. Big doings in the Persian Gulf. You know that was like 15 years ago. Why we're good at war? Because you seem like we get a lot of practice. And good thing we are, we can't build anything else anymore. We can't build a decent car anymore. I don't drive a jet car. We can't build a big intelligence center VCR worth anything anymore. All that good shit's built made in Japan. Why we can't make a shit here in America? Give all Americans some jobs. But we're good at war because we get a lot of practice. This country's only 200 years old already. We have had at least 12, now we're going out 11 to 12 major wars now. It seems like we average a major war about every 10, 20 years in this country. We're good at the thing we are. We can't build anything else anymore. So all we gotta do is we can just go in and bomb the shit out of your country, alright? Yeah, look at Chad over there. No, like I said, I was never good at doing stand-up comedy. How many of you flown on the airline? Airlines suck, don't they? They charge up the yin yang for bags. I'll give you an example. I haven't flown since 1998, so I would call the bad pieces. This is an example. If you're eating bad airline food and you're choking, this is you choking. Like, that walks up and says, "Oh, are you choking?" Okay.
Jeffery LaRocque, everybody.
The vomit bag is free. I'm Jeff Perot. Thank you very much.
Wow. Jeffy, thank you so much. Hey, it's adequate. There we go. That's right. Jeffy LaRocque, everybody. Thank you so much for coming down. Thank you for everything. Tip your bartenders. Let's drink drunk. Jeffy LaRocque, good night, everyone. Everybody for coming out tonight. Did y'all have a good time? Yeah! I'd like to welcome you all back on July 20th. We're going to have a great guy that's going to be coming up. His name is JJ Johnson, and we're going to have just as much fun as we had tonight.